What are economic reforms, or what do you mean by economic reforms? So economic reforms can be described as a set of policies from one time period to another. This reforms are introduced with a view of properly utilization of the resources and also to resurrect the economy. So economic reforms in India started at 1991 in our country, and it was introduced by the Narasimha Rao government in 1991. And basically it was introduced because India faced a severe economic crisis due to external debt. This crisis happened basically due to large inefficiency in economic management in the 1980s, and as a result of which the revenues generated were not at all efficient for taking up the huge amount of imports, as a result of which India was pressurized under huge debt and they were caught under the debt trap. Thus, with a view to eradicate all this and bring about a better situation, economic reforms in India were introduced in 1991. Thus, economic reforms in India indicate all policy measures introduced since 1991 with a view for improving the level of efficiency, productivity and profitability in the economy. So since 1991, the government of India has been following the policy of liberalization, privatization and globalization. So this policy is popularly known as LPG model of growth. The main importance of this model is creating an environment and economy in such a way so as to improve both productivity and efficiency of our country. So this was introduced with a view of reforming the economy and also save the country from the debt trap and financial crisis that it had faced during the 1990s.